We got the NBL now. Magyars, Bulgarians. Ooh. Yeah, that's the only reason 2K7 is possible now. Before it was not possible because it would take too long and the players below you were not high rated anyway, right? If you try to make a push like that. But now, everyone will get more ratings, so 2K7 is now possible. Report him again for the easy win. Just report him. It's so overwhelming to see you playing, really. Cause I go fast, eh? Ask some questions, man. If there's anything I can help you with, I'm more than happy to clarify some things to make you understand a little bit more. Why do we report MBL? Oh, it's just a meme. Like, I had it muted, so then I opened the tab, then I found the report hotkey, did it for fun, and then he dropped, which made it funny. Seemed like I got him banned on the spot. So this matchup, Bulgarians Magyars, it's gonna be hard to win because of Cav Archers being a big threat here. So think of like the best way to go about it here. Maybe I have to do a Primo Drush. I'm not a huge fan of that, but maybe it's the best approach here. I can go for my own CA? No, that's terrible, because then you just scale, and Magyar scales so much better than Bulgarian's CA. No way. I'll have to play with some skirmishers for sure. I think I'll go for a Primo Drush. See how that plays out. Don't lose the scout this time, I try my best. Try my best not to lose the scouts. No promises though. I think I'm missing two sheep. No, I just killed one, I'm fine, I'm not missing it. I'm trying to report him again, no. Just once a day is fine. Report a day keeps the doctor away. Rather hang on to my scout and delete it. Backboard is nice. We'll go grab that. Yo, Roxy, thanks for getting us up to combat. Appreciate it. Never happens to my enemies, but obviously to me, I fight all the lions on the map. Oh, it's kind of cringe how I'm walking here. Why is everything so tight? That's potentially really good here. And his villagers walk right through my militias. Oh, it took massive damage there. Yo, Hassan, thanks for getting a sub, bro. Appreciate it. Oh my god, no. I'm not taking a hit to that. It didn't happen, right? He's also trolling. Not just me. Hey, Swoop, with the 5 gifted subs. Thank you so much, man. Very generous of you. Appreciate it. What's up, Swoop? So he knows I'm unstable now. Not really hiding it at this point. That's just a bad fight because he has forging. Like, what am I doing here? Let me just go see if he... I need to go see if he made a range right now. He's making so many spears. Extremely annoying. Oh, they weren't working. We lost early game. We have to try to come back in the mid game now. It's always hard to win versus Maggers though. Especially when I'm fully walled. I'm always getting bad maps just this Civ for some reason. It's always like extremely open. Like, Maggers are the worst Civ in the game, almost. If it's a closed map. Or easy to wall map, they become very bad. But when it's an open map, they're actually quite dangerous. Let's see what I can do here. This is impossible to defend, I mean. What can I do here? I need to be fully walled, I think. I think it's the only way. It's open here or what? I don't think it's open. I don't know what I can do here. I Maybe defender for the time being, but I have a terrible, like, map situation. I have no pressure on the map. I have terrible composition. It's very difficult to win this game. What's my best bet? My best bet is to try to stall for on 3TC for a little bit and then play late Castle Age, probably. That's great trades for me there. Like killing the scouts for free, that's exactly what I want to have happen. Okay, this is it. Why is the TC taking forever to build here? You know it's an issue? Gold. I have only gold on one side. That means I have to actually play very aggressive here. Or look to get stone for Krepos, one or the other. I have score lead here. Am I really score leading or is that fake? I'll just use the spears he made. Oh my god, oh god. Oh, value. Wait, I'm kind of winning now, actually, somehow. We survived this early pressure. I get some retaliation damage now. What's my Krepos hotkey? I don't have a Krepos hotkey. Oh my god, it's so random. Like, why do you have CA there as well? I need gold ASAP. phone case converters. Mr. MBL. He went overseas to China to train for a little bit, it seems. He's using my own spells against me. Oh, come on. Please, bro, please. Well, I have to go imp now myself. He just clicked, yeah. It's okay for me to be like 1 minute late, but I can't be like 3 minutes late, that's too much. He didn't just click, he's been up. Dude, this one group has just been causing way too much chaos, like way too much chaos. Really annoying. And that's a must-have castle. I don't know if my raids were good, by the way. I wasn't watching. But if they weren't good, I wasted a lot of units if they were not good. That's a yikes. Do you hear? I'm just gonna die slowly. Oh my god, check PayPal, MBL. Give me a chance to win. No, you have it. I never wanted gold anyways, bro. Yeah, I'm already making houses. That's literally why I'm making houses at the back. For this exact reason. My blacksmith upgrades come in so fast. Lovely. Oh no. I lost a lot of economy here. Troll a trub. To be honest, I kind of have to kill him fast because I have very bad late game versus Magus late game. I have good tempo here, but I have a worse late game. Oh shit! Oh, we have a game in our hands. Oh, bring it on. We have a game in our hands. Let's go. I'm down. Perfect timing on the Kratos though. You're not gonna get through here. I keep losing my control groups. It's really incredibly cringe. Oh, that's a nice one. It would be nice to have a Kratos hockey, but. I don't have to say what that is. making a freaking building without a hotkey, seriously. How unprofessional, Mr. Harrow. He just lost two tribes, but that's even more unprofessional, to be honest. He lost two tribes trying to kill a building I built without a hotkey! You will run out of gold eventually. There's just no way you don't. So how about that? Remember that early game raid? The early imp raid? That got me all the momentum in the world, by the way. That's the reason why I'm still able to be in a decent position here. Oh wait, I have a terrible situation here. The CA can run right in. To kind of deal with that. He never managed to get the Hussars, that's a big problem. That's like kind of a big loss here. I don't have a lot of farms, gotta remake some. Wow, Siege Engineers as well, man. Bulgarian late game is great. I don't know if trades like this are good, though. With the trap shooting, it has to be decent, though. Now I have good farms, now I'll be able to win. How is he here? I thought I sent a couple of his stars to kill those. He's getting amazing trades now. I have to mass my skirmishes again, it's the only way. Oh, he's starting to develop nicely now. But did they even kill Hussar like one on one? Those Magus here are really insanely strong. Oh, I'm afraid I might not win. I keep messing up my hotkeys! Oh, It was still a relic there. I'm gonna try and take that relic. I'm just trading these traps now. Stone walls. Oh my god, it's one hit, bro. It's one more volley. That's my score. Yes, that's huge. I'm not checking my idols as much as I should be. Actually, I have zero idols. It's really important because, like, an idol vill is like one less pop on the field. It's really bad. But hey, he's in shambles. He's completely dead. And he's running out of gold. I haven't spent anything on gold. Oh, I'll take his relic and I'll just be completely chilling here. It's just a cavalier? No, why? Why? Man, this is why I'm the Hussar Whisperer. I don't betray the Hussar. I get a little gold in my pocket. Guys, money doesn't change me. I have 3,000 gold. I'm still making Hussar. Money does not change to me. Change me. Why is just a cavalier? Hussar is doing the trick and it costs zero gold. There's no reason to switch to cavalier here. I saved my gold. You know what the gold is useful for? The gold is useful so I can spam traps all game. Like, Bulgarians are OP like that. Oh, he just took the relic. What the hell? Oh, I will troll him a little bit. Oh, I don't get atonement? I'll just sit here. I want to convert this monk. So now we get a new batch of traps, but we won't need a GG. That was crazy, man. Bulgarian late game is really good. But you know what it was, though? It was the Hussar. It was the Hussar raids in late castle, early imp. The Hussar raids really did it for me. This is why I'm the Hussar Whisperer, guys. I can't see his chat for some reason. Yeah, I don't know why. I thought he was muted, but it doesn't even show, like, kind of a glitch. What? Can I take this off? What is this even? I had more population. Did he ever hit 200 pop? Yeah, I had 116 farms, yeah. That's a lot. This game would have been over a long time ago with Onager? No, Onager is terrible. He would just dance on my forehead if I go Onager. He will go micro formations. He'll snipe it because his heavy CA has the same range as mine. No way.